What is going on, you lot? This is Monish. You're watching CineShades, and today I'm going to tell you 5 cinematic camera movements that you can use in your next video. And the best fact, it's all gonna be handheld. Let's do this. So first I'll tell you the handheld camera technique. So assume I'm holding a camera in my hand. Keep your hands close to your body, bend your knees, take a deep breath in, hold your breath and do the required movement. Now keep in mind, I'm shooting at 60 frames per second and then slowing it down in post-production. That gets rid of small jitters and small camera shakes and makes the movement much smoother. So the first camera movement will be the classic reveal shot. And now for this, you need a foreground which reveals your background or your subject. And this is a very basic shot. With the handheld technique mentioned earlier, you can easily achieve this shot. And this shot is amazing for establishing your scene. Now, since you are shooting handheld, even after slowing it down, there will be some shakes which you can easily remove through the warp stabilizer in Premiere Pro. Just don't keep it at a higher percentage. Keep it around 5 to 15% and you'll be good to go. So the second shot will be revolving around a subject shot. Now this is a shot that I use in many of my videos. And if you're using a telephoto lens in this shot, you'll get that smooth parallax effect. Now the third shot is one of my favorite shots, and I like to call it going into the focus shot. Now all you have to do is switch to manual focus, bring your camera closer to your model, focus on the model, and then pull back the camera so that it goes out of focus. And then you can reverse this footage in post-production and you can get this awesome going into focus shot. And this shot looks good every time you do it right. The next shot will be that classic follow shot. So it can be a following from back or following from front. If you do this shot handheld, there will be a lot of shake when you walk. So what I suggest is mount your camera on a tripod and then hold that tripod. Take the support of your body and then you can bend your knees and walk to reduce much of that shake. And after that, in post-production, you can slow it down and apply the warp stabilizer. And that's pretty much how you get a smooth following shot. So the next and the final shot is what I like to call the Dutch it in shot. And this is the shot that I use in many of my videos. If you have seen my Spitty Valley vlog, you'll know that I use this angle a lot. Now all you have to do in this shot is get in that handheld position I told you about and then just move the horizon of the camera, and this creates a very trippy kind of look that I really like to use in my videos. It's a stylistic shot, so may not suit every video, but I like to use it in my travel films and it just looks very trippy. So that's it for the video, guys. If you like the video, do hit the thumbs up button and also subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit that notification icon to get notified every time I upload a video. And I'll see you guys in my next one. What is going on, you lot? This is Monish. You're watching CineShades and today I'm going to tell you 5 cinematic camera movements.
Yeah.
हम मेरा देख सके भाई
अरे अब फ्रेम में आ रहे
अच्छा